Well, hi, and welcome to Coffee with Chris. It is Friday, May 5th. Happy Cinco de Mayo. And I'll tell you, yours truly is definitely affected by the weather. It is a gorgeous day here. It is a clear blue sky. The sun is out. I woke up this morning to a clear blue sky. And all I can say, I don't know about you, but it certainly gives me a whole new lease on life. It's been a very difficult week or so. We are the Front Porch, located at 24 South Main Street in downtown Pennington, New Jersey. And I am so happy to be with you. I don't know how many of you that are listening right now had the pleasure or the opportunity to join us last night from 4 to 7. We did our Brighton open house with our wonderful account executive, Allie Brighton. It was just amazing. And a lot of you started walking through the door at 4:15. You couldn't wait. And it really, really was a lot of fun. And I need to do a major shout out to all of our wonderful customers and friends that came out, that continue to buy from us. We really appreciate it. You're the reason we are still here. And then I think it's really appropriate for me to do a major shout out to Allie, our account executive, because she is just amazing what she does. And I think what is very special, she handles a lot of stores, a lot of stores. And she had been really busy before she got here. But once she's with you, you feel like you are her only store. So shout out to you, Allie. We love you. And I hope you're listening because you're just amazing. All right, so let's talk about what's going on. Of course, I had to stand here in Brightonland because it was just so great to see everybody here. And I think a lot of you know that we've gotten new display here thanks to Allie and Caitlin, her associate. And it really, I think everybody's just having a really good time of seeing all of our wonderful Brighton. Just a reminder, special orders are always welcome. And of course you get our beautiful signature gift wrap. And the one thing, and let me just circle around here. I just want to remind you that we still have this wonderful gift with purchase. All you have to do is spend $125, and it is a great way to organize your jewelry, whether it's in your closet, on your bureau, or in the on the plane, whatever. Just $125 purchasing in Brighton jewelry, whatever, and you receive this for free. We don't have many left. I think we are now down to maybe 6, so don't wait. Let me just put this back so everything stays as beautiful as it was when Karen and Allie left here yesterday. So, once again, you want to order with us over the phone, we can do it. 609-737-0071. Text us on our store cell phone at 609-902-9200 or email us at sales@thefrontporchnj.com. We love Brighton, and I know a lot of you are Brighton girls, and we just really, really love it, or put together a wish list, and we'll help that person in your life come and get you the perfect gift. Okay, so let's talk about a few things. Next Sunday, it is Mother's Day, and we call that, as far as we're concerned, it is the second biggest holiday, but as far as I'm concerned, it really should be Mother's Day every day. Don't you think? Yes. Okay. So let's just talk a little bit about mom. Maybe she likes to play golf. Maybe she likes to play pickleball. Maybe she likes to play tennis. I'm just going to show you a few ideas. First of all, pickleball, which we know is hot, hot, hot. So I just need to remind you, we are sold out of the Mariposa napkin box at this point. We do have the weight. We do have the napkin. We're selling this separately. We will get the napkin box in hopefully over the next couple of days, but at this point we are sold out. So I want to remind you about that. And then I don't think you have seen this. We also have the pickleball key fob from Smathers and Branson. And just a reminder, they go to Vietnam to train people to do the needlepoint out of their homes. And then I have to show you this. We have a wonderful tote. This could be very easily personalized by our friend Debbie from Fancy Threads. And let me just show you this one. Love the colors, fun, fun, fun. And then to carry those oh yes, you know what? I just need to show you this too. Look at this on the inside, really cute. And of course a zip pocket. And then for those people that happen to have more things, which I always tend to have a lot of things, we also have these adorable zip bags that you could give to go on the inside, or this could be a gift in itself. There is pickleball. Then I need to talk to you about golf. And of course, this is one of my favorites. And I just have to tell you, I was supposed to play golf yesterday at the Yardley Country Club. I got up there and it was raining. Didn't matter. Everybody was going out, but yours truly, for the first time, went halfway down the first hole and then wussed out. So let's think about golf. And of course, a lot of people's favorite hole, Smathers and Branson key fob, the 19th hole. And I just want to show you this also. This wonderful board, 19th hole. It's got the Front Porch logo on the back, made in the United States. Just so you know, we have a board coming in, of course, with pickleball in it, on it. That should be in over the next couple of weeks. And then I just wanted to show you these also. We just got these bottle openers in, which once again is just a really nice, whoops, cute gift. Then if you happen to be thinking about tennis, we also have the tennis napkin box, and we are really trying to carry all of the napkins that Mariposa puts in the napkin box. And then we have the board, you've been served. Once again, it's got the Front Porch logo on the back. And I need to show you this also, this adorable little key fob. So those are just some really great ideas for mom. And I just want to show you this quick. Of course, Kathy has been doing her thing with wonderful Mother's Day cards. And then I have to show you, because we're also thinking about the graduate, she also has some great graduation cards. Once again, if you come in here and you don't see a card that you're looking for, ask us, because I think we might have them behind the scenes. And then I am very excited to show you, we have the singing cards, the musical cards back in the house, which I think a lot of you are going to be happy about. Isn't that great for a birthday? Super cute. Let me show you this one. They all do the same thing, exact same thing. This is happy birthday also. And the one that I am really excited about, because this can work on so many levels, is congrats. Isn't that absolutely perfect? I don't think these are going to last long because they aren't very expensive. And I think Kathy is going to be ordering them. Again, if you couldn't read this, this says, may great things continue to come your way. It could work for anyone. All right, let me just check time and see if we are okay. We are all right. Let me just mention a couple of things about graduation. And of course, we have a lot of great ideas in here. Just want to show you this quickly. We have anything is possible. The best is yet to come. And then, of course, if you need also another quick pick up and go, we also have graduation. And they are all from Mariposa. Now, if you give us a little bit of time, which seems to be running about 2 weeks, we can always personalize for you. So we could put a monogram on here. We could put the name of the university on here. We could do anything that you want with our fabulous account executive, Jonathan. So I think that's all I have time for now. So I'm looking around and I think we are all good. I wanted to just mention a couple of things. One, this Saturday, if you were in the Pennington area, there is a community-wide yard sale from 9 to 2, Saturday. Rain or shine, and it looks like it's going to be shining. Next weekend, reminder, Saturday, May 13th, the last day to enter the raffle here at the front porch. We are raffling off a photo session with our wonderful photographer, Heather Robb, Front Room Images. Plus, we are raffling off a $100 gift card and a $50 gift card. The winners will be called at 5 o'clock on Saturday. And then let me also remind you that the following Saturday is Pennington Day, which is always a good time. So I guess that is it for now. Let me just do this. I was hiding my coffee with Chris cup because there's so much stuff here. I just want to wish everybody a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Once again, thank you to those of you that came out. And Kelly, who is someone very special to us that actually came out a little bit early yesterday. It is her birthday month. We had the opportunity as a group in here to sing her happy birthday. A shout out to you, also my dear friend, on your birthday. So have a wonderful rest of the day, a wonderful weekend, and please come see us. We are here today from 1 to 6 and tomorrow from 12 to 5. After hour and before hour appointments are always available. And of course, we love seeing you. Be safe and have a great weekend.